Bet you didn't know that Michael Jackson, Luther Vandross, Sade, and also Tina Turner and I are associated with one another. Probably wondering how. Well, I used to work with CBS Sony Records. I'm an A-type personality, so I was driven and driven by the goal of being vice president of CBS. And once I reached it, it's kind of like I took a nosedive emotionally, and didn't understand why. But that's what happens when you are a high achiever. When you set a goal and you put all your energies into that goal, once you reach that goal, you go into a downslide and emotionally. And I didn't realize that was what I was going through after a year. And then one morning I woke up, and I turned on the TV. And the night prior to that, I was watching an X-rated movie channel. But when I woke up and turned on the TV, it was on the 700 Club. Now, I know that those two never meet, and I'm trying to figure out now, to this day, how in the world. I must have rolled over on the changer or something and turned it off. I don't know, but I know to this day that Candy Staton was on that TV, and she said, there's somebody out there who's in the music business, and they've been in the business, and they are not happy since they've been in the business. And you know, the reason why you're not happy is because you don't have Christ in your life. And I said to myself, oh, sure, that's so general. She's talking to a whole bunch of people. They're trying to get some money from me. I know it. And just before I was going to turn off the channel, she said, if you're listening to me right now, stop for a minute and ask yourself, what does your life mean? What is it all about? Is it about you making a lot of money? Is it about you knowing all these famous people? And she was talking directly to me and didn't even realize it. And so she said, I want you to repeat after me. And she sent me through the plan of salvation. I got on my knees at that moment beside my bed, and I asked Christ to come into my life based on her prayer for me through the television set. And from that moment on, my whole life changed.
Cross of Calvary, the blood was shed that pardons me. No longer bound.